G'day, drunkers. What we've got here is a Nescafe Dulce Gusto pod coffee maker. Four four one seven, maybe. Yeah, anyway. This is more of a look inside rather than a full teardown, because I've actually been using it. It's quite good. It's got a very quick heat up. So, whilst my other coffee machine takes time to heat up, I make one of these. Unfortunately, these are very expensive and obviously wasteful. Yeah. Okay. We've got a water container out here. Nothing really special about that. The removable thing, it's missing its little drip tray, which is annoying, but it was only plastic. Now, to get into this is a little tricky. Because you actually have to carefully remove this cover. Right. And then just wiggle. Tricky. Just give you a bit of a close-up on the thing. You basically have to lift this bit and then push it back. And you just got some things there. Torx screwdriver. It's a T10. Should really be doing this with a plastic. Object. A guitar pick looks well, but I've misplaced mine. Being a bit of a pain in the ass. Base off. We'll have a look at what we got. Got some electronics in there, so there's a temperature and timing sensor, and some more electronics may be up here, but I haven't figured out a way to get into there yet. Basically, water comes in through there, up this black tube. This probably a pump. Probably like a low pressure pump, maybe. Feeds into the big pump. This is the 15 bar pump. And then it directs into two directions. One goes straight up here along this line. And that provides you with cold water. This one goes into the heating element here. And then out through here and then back round and up, and that provides the hot pressurized water. So cold pressurized water, eventually hot pressurized water. Alright, that's just a quick look inside. There's more screws, but I won't do any more because I'm still technically using it. So like, subscribe, and I'll catch you later. Bye.